Sending the data to the lab now. Data received. Excellent. This could hold some major upstairs secrets. Data received. Hurry up, you're almost out of time. We thought we'd lost this assassin for good. His life is in your hands now. Find him. Keep up the good work. Hold on, decrypting. Keep up the good work. Great find. Keep up the good work. Excellent. This could hold some major Abstergo secrets. Hold on a second. I need to decrypt it. You don't have much time left. This will come in handy. Seconds left. Nicely done. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Run! The simulation is collapsing. The operative is still trapped, but at least the data he found is worthwhile. Thought we'd lost this assassin for good. His life is in your hands now. Find him. This should come in. I think this data could really help us. Let's hope that contains something valuable.
Something's not right. Now where's he bloody gone off?
Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. Hold on. Decrypting. The simulation will start collapsing soon. Hurry!
Not here.
Stop!
This will come in handy. You know where the assassin is. Get to him now. There's the agent. Get him out. 5 seconds. He's free. Well done. 3, 2, 1. Out of time. Hurry! A job well done. Our agents are never safe in the Helix, though, so help them when you can. Data you can collect, the better your reward. But the assassin is more important. Let's hope that contains something valuable.
Bloody conservative!
Hold on. Decrypting. Let's hope that contains something valuable. Wow, this should make our researchers very happy. I wish we could have freed the agent, but it wasn't a complete loss. Maybe next time.
Bonjour, monsieur, et bienvenue.
I'm with you.
Anna.
Je te parle de tes activités subversives.
Whose side are you on then?
What do you want?
Who are you fighting?
Why not?